1992, you were named Sexiest Happy Tree Friend. How has that changed your life?